The Good Morning Britain star, 55, was appearing at the TRIC Awards in London when she opened up about his condition. Kate, 55, told The Sun, "He's okay, he's back in hospital actually, so that's a development. There we are. Derek contracted coronavirus in March 2020 and spent more than a year in hospital.